This is TSF DJ Live.
And this is PB Nerf Dawn.
And we're going to have the match between PB Benny and... Oh!
Replace it.
Yeah.
Replace it.
Cheese, cheese.
Cheese, ba?
Cheese. One, two. Ah, pero... Ah! Dog.
No. Betty, Master Betty. No?
Betty, PB Master Betty.
Ganyan ba?
Yep.
Okay, score.
All right.
All right,
so
it's starting.
It looks like we're going to go to Lylat.
Oh, Lylat.
Mewtwo versus Peek.
Who chose Lylat?
I would think that Cheese would have chosen Lylat.
I think he can off Peek cancel his recovery. I'm not sure. With Pikachu, yes, but with Mewtwo.
Yeah,
not
with
sure.
Mewtwo, you can.
Yeah. On standard platforms.
And that would make it faster. Yeah, so he could do the nairs more, he could do the pairs more. Okay.
Starting out with Cheese in a string.
Spacing out,
pairs. Really getting into Master Betty. Instant.
Grinding Master Betty in the air.
Okay. We're back to neutral. Oh, that buck is just really painful.
But there's Betty again with his classic pair.
Yep. Betty with the patience there, just shielding all throughout. Okay.
No, Betty's still going ham.
I mean, when she's just... Because he was attacking Betty a while ago.
Yeah.
Betty just held shield for a while. Okay. Punish.
Cheese gets a grab and throws it back. No follow up. Just her charging. Yeah.
I knew it. He was gonna throw the shadow ball, but he got interrupted.
With a dash attack, right? Yeah.
It was too late. Oh,
okay.
Up tilt.
Charging that shadow ball, not getting it, but still getting the fair.
The fade away from Cheese.
Going for the down tilt nair combo of Mewtwo. Oh, that was a bit scary, but
yeah, it was. Like,
but Cheese knows his off stage game.
Yeah.
Alright, so what is Betty gonna do here?
She's going for the dash attack. She's controlling the stage.
Wow, those side B's really getting in Betty. Cheese's spacing is just on point. He gets the fares on the right amount of distance without getting punished. Oh, the platform cancels the shadow ball.
Getting the up tilt, no up air.
Cheese has stage control here.
Cheese maintaining stage control in this area.
Uh-huh.
And 82. Wow. Same percentage.
Oh, okay.
And Cheese is up.
Yeah,
but as soon as I say Cheese is up, Benny gets a pair.
Cheese opted for a get up attack there, but it didn't hit Betty somehow. I think we're going to cancel.
Betty going for the dare to bear, I think.
So Betty just really playing it safe right now. Because I think just one good bear from Cheese could end this game.
He could actually die right now.
Yep.
Maybe up throw as well, even.
I think I'll get that. He has no rage yet.
No, but Peach is light. But now, I think.
Kind of sure. A little pummel, I guess.
True.
Okay. Shadow Ball.
Alright. Shadow
cancel.
Ball getting cancelled by the platform.
Island on Dennis' side. She's also getting the
bait. She's getting hit by the dare.
She's really playing it patiently also. Oh, that grab could have to end this. End of this game.
Betty going for the dash attack then with the vegetable.
Oh,
and gets the grab.
Kind of close right now. Oh, what are we going to see here? Just one grab from Cheese. And then an up throw. Oh, there we go. I thought Cheese got the grab
as well.
And
gets the fair. Misses the up smash.
And they should have blocked that because Dennis did an up smash attack and killed all the way from the other side. Okay, that was close.
That was a really close match.
Betty almost made a comeback.
Betty changing to Rosa.
I'm not sure about this because I think he's
desperate because I think Betty's weakness really is swords. You know that from experience.
Well, the funny thing is, when we play Clash Wars, I use most of the time against Dennis.
Really?
Yeah.
So, maybe your mindset's different when you play in tournament as compared to in casuals.
Maybe it's my sounds. I don't
you need
sound
the sound?
Casuals. Okay, carry back on the match. Luma dying instantly in the first 10 seconds of the game. But
alright.
Dennis spacing it out, waiting for Luma to come back.
Dennis still trying to space.
Yep. So
getting the down tilt, but no follow up.
Luma's back. 4-1. Dennis carelessly rolled in.
She's getting those up air strings.
Okay, cheese with the patience.
Patient
here.
Game from both of them.
Actually, yeah. So Dennis just really utilizing Luma right now.
And Dennis utilizing the disjoints of Rosalina.
The extended hitbox because of Luma. Yeah, it's like he has a sword now.
Please charge in, but charging with a dash attack, really.
No punish right there from Cheese. He just held the shield. I guess that's a Cheese moment right there. Luma's
Luma. She's trying to kill Luma, but no.
Yep, not yet.
Going for a dare, but not getting the spike.
Raw read from Master Betty. Master Betty taking the read.
Master Betty going for the nair again.
Luma dies.
She's going for the back throw for stage control, does not.
I thought it was gonna get hit. That's air dodge. He's gonna die? No.
And that will not kill yet.
Wrong DI, but he lived.
No, it wouldn't have killed yet.
Yeah,
Rose is a bit heavier as compared to like Peak.
Yeah, I mean, but like, it was a wrong DI, so it was too close.
Too close to comfort.
Oh, the air right there. Killed. Ledge shot punish.
What happened? Was that an SD?
I think he pressed neutral D.
Or he pressed the jump?
No, he draw stars, so
just
need.
Oh, side B, okay.
So
it's not
a side B? I think this was side B. Or neutral, I don't know.
Side B. Alright, she's going ham again with that lead.
That was a scary up.
But she's going safe again. Going for the nair to fair.
Okay, Hadouken. Wow, she's really taking stage control.
She's controlling that stage.
Oh my God.
Going for a back throw so that he could charge Shadow Ball.
Betty,
going for bears.
Well, it's weird that Betty. Almost shield break right there.
That
Betty
was really close.
Curious, he lands on top of Cheese and just. Cheese just stays there and grabs him. I'm thinking Master Betty's a little bit tilted. Here, he lands on top of him again, so he's lucky he didn't get punished. So, Master Betty getting really careless here.
Okay, going about getting stage control, setting up Luma,
but no punish, no setup. I thought he was setting up for the edge guard.
Betty going for that nair, now taking stage control away from Cheese. But she's still up. Stop.
Not setting up Luma, just waiting right there. Very patient of Master Betty. Okay.
Trying to anticipate anything that Cheese could pull out, but no.
No punish right there.
Going for a back throw, does not kill with good DI.
Almost got the up air.
Going for the up air, did not work.
Cheese just really looking for the up throw right here. Right there.
And Cheese got the up throw.
Really, really convincing 2-0 from Cheese right there.